Metals react with acids to produce salt plus hydrogen. For example, magnesium reacts with H2SO4 to produce magnesium sulfate plus hydrogen gas. The reactivity at which the metals react with acids is given by the series. Magnesium is highly reactive, whereas iron is relatively less reactive. Copper, silver, and gold does not react with acid at all, whereas gold gets dissolved in aqua regia, which is a mixture of concentrated HCl and HNO3 in 3:1 ratio. When a metal reacts with nitric acid, there will not be any hydrogen gas release. HNO3 is a strong oxidizing agent which oxidizes the released hydrogen gas into water. In these reactions, nitrogen oxides are also released. Let's look at an example. When copper reacts with nitric acid, it produces the salt, which is copper nitrate, plus nitrogen oxide, plus water instead of hydrogen gas.